We'll be right back. This was one of the most valuable things I've seen. I didn't know how much this was worth, but it looked expensive. This seemed quite valuable. Now, this was clearly worth something. Some things will worthless junk, but this could be sold for a decent price. Over the next couple of months I started to get slower and slower. I needed a cane to help me walk, and my circuits felt so cold that the old lady suggested I wore the old man's lovely thick jacket. Life was simple, one day into the next. Just helping out wherever I could. Then one morning things got really exciting. Mrs. Silton was going to have the baby. Eventually, after much screaming and cursing, mostly from Mr. Silton, the baby was born. He was this lovely little squishy pink thing, but for some reason he wouldn't stop crying. Alice suggested getting him a teddy bear, but there was no way Heather was giving hers away. That's when I remembered something. "That's perfect," said the old lady. "Thank you."